30 years.
Basically, for me, growing up on the North Shore and around the Glendale Naval Air Station, we would always be the fence sitters over there, the fence hangers that would watch the aircraft and all the military aircraft would be staged at Navy Glendale. And so this was kind of...
Excuse me.
Thank you.
$25 lunch allotments per person for in-office days. Deborah Rodriguez, CBS News. An update on traffic and weather together next. It's 12:26.
If I've said it once, I've said it a million times. Everyone is trying to take your money. Window Nation is the exception. They are trying to save
you
money.
Left.
Hi, everybody. Jeff Joniak. Get ready for Window Nation.
Bessie on your left. On your left. On your left.
Okay. Obviously, we have some delays. Of course, 77 Rachel Drive with the show going back to it, as it were. We've got pretty much between Irby Park and the Stevenson boat going southbound on 77 Rachel Drive. To be expected, pretty heavy. You should also expect heavy traffic on Irving, Belmont, Fullerton, North Avenue. All the East Coast Road.
Thank you. just the beginning. Welcome home. Life just got a lot more fun. Visit GreenpeaceGeneva.org. Equal opportunity housing provider.
Why choose proven quality sleep from Sleep Number? Because our Sleep Number 360 smart bed is really smart. It senses your movement and automatically adjusts to help keep you both comfortable. Plus, it's temperature balancing, so you stay cool. It's even smart enough to know exactly how long, how well, and when you slept. Our smart sleepers get 28 minutes more restful sleep per night. Sleep Number takes care of the science. All you have to do is sleep. Don't miss our weekend special where all smart beds are on sale. Save 50% on the Sleep Number 360 limited edition smart bed, plus free delivery.
Thank you.
Pesci on your left. Watch out. Pass you on your left. Watch out. On your right, on your right.
No one's going.
On your left.
And then again from, we'll call it Armitage into the Bird Interchange. Your up outside has pockets all the way out to 190 as it stands now. Not bad on the Eisenhower, the Stevenson, or the Dan Ryan. You can get there pretty quickly using any of the other area expressways. But again, at least kind of the
on your left.
Thank you.
Watch out, on your left. On your left.
With a forecast for this afternoon, clouds and breaks of sun, humid with a shower or two, a high about 75, partial clearing tonight, a low of 64, and tomorrow, sunny and nice with lower humidity, high 78, cooler.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay,
great. Take a look at the idea. Are you securing
my phone just like this? Is it a GoPro?
Yeah, it's a GoPro with a gimbal.
Okay. I used to see it now. I'm going to call my phone over.
Yeah, it's a little heavy, but it's worth it.
Okay.
Footage is pretty nice, and this is a microphone.
Looks, oh, okay.
Looks kind of weird, but...
You're a YouTuber, or you just...
Nah, just like recording the trails.
I understand. That's great. And that guy who were hit by the car...
Right.
I encourage you to get yourself a dash cam.
Right.
Get yourself a dash cam.
Yeah.
Front and rear.
Yeah.
The car.
Exactly. This is like the dash cam for the bike, right?
Yes. Yep. Take care, buddy.
All right, you too. Sorry. On your left. On your left. Whoa, whoa, what?
there, folks.
Saying, you know what, I'm going to stick it out.
Absolutely.
I'm staying on the beach. I have confidence
exactly.
in our knowledge that Chicago weather is so changeable.
Unpredictable.
From moment fickle. To moment. It is fickle. It has a mind all its own. And it's gorgeous out here.
No.
Oh, hell yeah. Thank you.
No, that's a beach. Yeah, if I go down. Oh my god!
Yeah, it's really nice. What up?
Hi! How is it?
Thank you.
say?